We're on.
Turn around?
Yeah. Do it, do it.
Thank you. I sit on 90 now, yeah.
Good fight, Sarah.
Yep. More, more. Yes. Strong. Yeah. Nice. Let's go.
Sarah and I are going to be competing for the title of strongest. I reckon you just smash out as many as you can at the beginning and then just hit regular intervals the rest of them.
No, I reckon two in a row the whole way, consistent, and the rest two in a row.
You're wrong.
Oh, we'll see. We'll see.
Dig it in, Sierra, dig it in.
It's almost like it creates.
With any nutrition strategy, the key thing when it comes to changing your body composition is getting the energy balance right first. And this is a big thing we're going to talk about in terms of the hierarchy of what to focus on. But energy balance, so that's, you know, your calories in versus calories out. You've probably really heard people talk about that on Instagram. That's kind of the underlying foundation. How you achieve that doesn't really matter. So it's like if you want to lose fat, all you have to do is make sure that you're burning more calories than what you're putting in. If by cutting out breakfast every day enables you to cut out 20% of your calories and therefore puts you into that deficit and that works for you, that's fine. Some people enjoy skipping a whole meal more so than reducing all of their other meals, you know? So it's about finding a strategy that works for you, so long as it's something that, if it's a short-term strategy, you know it's a short-term strategy, or if it's long-term, it needs to be sustainable.